Hello friends, Assalamu Alaikum. I'm Selim Khan. Today I'm going to show you how to lock or unlock your hard drive easily. Sometimes we need to hide or lock our important file or document. As a result, we may use different kind of software. Sometimes that software cannot work properly and we lost our valuable files. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to lock or unlock your hard drive easily. Let's do that. Let's first open your My Computer and select which file you want to hide. I am giving you an example. I am hide my hard drive files. Then right click on computer and go to manage option. Then go to disk management and select which drive you can hide. Then right click on this drive and go to change drive letter or path. Then click remove. If you ask to continue, do that. Then close it and go to your My Computer and you can see your drive is hide. If you visible this drive, then right click on computer and go to manage, then go to disk management, then right click on this drive and go to change drive letter and path and click add and choose a alphabet letter and press OK. Close it and open your My Computer and you can see your drive is visible. That's it. Thank you for watching the video. If you want to see more video, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.